El Paso got a couple of base runners, even though at the time they weren't really realistically in the game. And he was impressed by the support. A 2-2. Swinging a ground ball, hit hard to the second baseman. Muno has it. Sidearm throw, caught by Conrad. And that ends the inning. Chihuahuas go down 1-2-3 in the sixth.